tell us about some Valentine's apps for you. You know, I guess we've been, you know, we've been saying this morning that the greeting cards are oh so 5, 10 years ago. Why not send somebody something electronically for Valentine's Day? And you got some neat ideas. What we have here, Brenda, is the iPad 2. First of all, good morning.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here. This is some pretty cool things here. And so you can see there's all of your apps. By the way, she has the Fox 4 app right here. We're going to show something here, which is the countdown to Valentine's Day. Tell us about this app right here.
This is almost like an electronic advent calendar, but it's for Valentine's Day. So there's different activities for every day that you can do. And this one's, you have to try to get all the floating hearts and then you get points and, you know, some exciting things happen. But there's different activities every single day while you're in anticipation of Valentine's Day.
So a week out from Valentine's Day, you have something to do leading up to Valentine's
Day. That's right. So you can pop the little hearts here and it gives you something different every day. You know, shoot arrows, you know, those kinds of things.
Very cool. And of course, there's the personalized greetings, things like e-cards that you can do.
Right.
Show us here what we have here.
You could create a card, and a lot of these apps are free or minimal charge. So pick an app, you know, pick your card, pick what you want to say. You can pick how you want to send it. If you want to keep it or you want to email it, put it on Facebook, you want to send it to a phone. You can do all of those things right from your tablet.
Very interesting. What kind of responses do you get when you've sent out some Valentine's Day
greeting
cards?
Oh, great. In fact, we have one for you, Nick. I'm going to pull it up here. We have a Valentine's Day app that some of your coworkers wanted to send you a special Valentine greeting on the phone, so I want to share that.
Happy Valentine's Day, Stefan and Carly.
Happy Valentine's Day, Nick, Stefan, and Carly.
Right.
Personalized.
Right.
Very cool.
Just for you. They were so thoughtful. And you know, the great thing about these electronic Valentine's is you could send it at the last minute and still look really thoughtful.
That's awesome. Now, that is key.
Yeah.
There's also a neat one for those of you who are, well, say you're just beginning in a relationship
and you
want to do something fun.
Let's demonstrate this.
Let's find out if you and I are compatible, okay?
Put your forefinger on here. This is the Valentine scanner. Whoops, you got to put your finger on there.
Oh, right there. Okay.
Yeah, keep it on while it's scanning.
All right, scanning.
And it's going to give us a result in just a second here.
All right,
and
results.
Let us know how compatible we are on Valentine's
and,
Day,
and
okay?
And it's done checking.
It's done checking. Now it's thinking.
It's thinking right now.
It's working that out.
You have to wait for it to load, as you usually do.
A little bit of anticipation, but we all like that with Valentine's
Day, right?
That's right.
I'm very nervous about this.
Yeah. okay, it's coming up with some results. It's gonna
match rate. Match rate is...
Let's see what we get here.
Well, it was down to zero. Now it's going...
Supportive. All right, that's a good thing.
So I guess that's kind of a good start, but maybe not necessarily a good match, huh?
Maybe not that exciting, but we could try it again.
All right. We've got a minute left, and there's a really cool thing that you've got, too, in terms of a speaker.
I do.
That, you know what, you could kind of set the mood no matter where you are. Look at the size of this speaker that Brenda has in her hand right there. That's a speaker, and she's going to play some music from her smartphone.
I am, and you can do individual songs or a Valentine's playlist.
Oh, yeah, tell us about the, like all the love songs and love ballads
songs,
out there.
You can get those for free on Pandora, or you can create your own, or you can download them from Android Marketplace or on your iPhone. So I'm going to play a song here, and you can put this portable speaker up to 50 feet away from wherever you are.
It's a loud speaker. I mean, you can hear it.
It is. It's pretty loud, and of course, you can, you know, the people in my office made me turn it down, because I was practicing with Beyonce, and they... kind of thought I should turn it down a little bit, so let me just pull it up.
I must say, Brenda, you're doing a good job. You're talking, you're navigating your smartphone, and you're holding a speaker all at the same time.
And if we were on a Valentine's Day date, I would be, you know, you could hand me flowers, and I'd have an arm free, right? Okay, here we go. Sorry,
well, just know that the music sounds great coming through there, and it's so portable. You could put that in a pocket. Or a little bag.
Yeah. So you could even put it on a patio or, you know, in the kitchen counter and you're in the other room having dinner or something like that. And it would work. So
this is
also a great gift idea for Valentine's Day in the red or the black if it's for a man, you know, your sweetheart.
Well, good to see you, Brenda. Thanks for sharing all of these Valentine's Day apps. Hope you have a good one.
All right. Thank you.
All right. This is Fox 4 News at 9.